Hello, welcome back to my channel, Cassie's Gaming. Today I'm playing Farmstead on Roblox. So this is a new farming game that I haven't played before. So this is what like your farm looks like, where you can sit. So we gotta gotta get this out, okay. Sorry, my bad. I'm still getting used to the controls. Right, get this out. It's on PS5. It's a bit different than, PC controls. So I'm sorry if it, it's a bit different. Why does it keep going into the shop for? Right, there you go. Right, let's grow some of these. Why can't we grow? Oh no, we can now. Cool. Grow some wheat. Right, then we have to come down and go to here. Also, we still gotta put some land in. Okay, let's do that. Oh, cool, we've done that quest. So now it wants us to water. So we'll water these so they can grow into wheat. Oops, I don't want to water that one. Well, we need some more water so we can fill the watering can up. Alright, let's water here and here. Alright. Oop, we water there. Yep. Alright. So let's just fill up our watering can again. It wants us to water. Oh, we're gonna water them again. Okay. Alright, cool. Quest completed. Now we should be able to harvest our crops, so let's harvest some. Alright, oh, so now we go down to here, and we must, oh, we have to sail. Okay, so, oops. So we gotta visit the town. Hi there, K Gaming. I'm here to sell. I'm trying to move that to here. Why won't it let us move it? Oh, are you gonna drag it? Okay. So we'll put it there and then we'll sell it for 5 coins. Okay, let's put on here to sell. So we go. Sell all of our wheat. So if you're on PS5, just hold down the X button and you'll be able to move it. And then we got one more corn. What might let us sell it for? Trying to sell the last bit of corn. Oops. We do have corn. So why is it saying that we can't sell it? Unless we just drag. Oh, we can just drag it. Cool. I just realized we had more weight. I didn't realize that. Alright, let's put that there. And we'll put this in here as well. And we'll sell that. Cool. We're looking to buy something, so we need to buy, let's buy some more wheat seeds. I reckon we'll get about, we'll find that many, and then we'll go out, alright, and then we're going to talk to the sailor. Howdy mate, ready to sail? Let's go back to our farm. I was going to make a series out of this farm game as well, like the other one. If you guys want to see that, so comment down below. Purchase. So I'm going to purchase, and then you can actually grab any of these. So what do we have? Hang on. So we have, we have to buy a blueprint, I think. Alright, let's have a look. Let's get a brick. Yeah, brick path, I reckon. And then we go to decorate. And then we can put the brick path. Don't actually. Sorry about where the PS5 controls. Decorate. Right. I thought we put this in. Must have not. Right, cool. And we can collect. So we're done getting started. Quest. We're gonna make our path from that better, but we will. Oh, no, we don't want to buy that. So the game looks alright at the moment, so that's good. Oops. And then you can go along the bridge here as well. Oh, get some apples. We discovered apple tree. Let's have a little look around before we go back to our farm. Oh, we can risk red mushrooms. So let's try and get like a house and that if we can. I don't know if we can, but we're gonna attempt for now. Alright. We have no quests at the moment. So we put a brick where the soil goes, but we can hopefully move it. Otherwise, we might just have to stay. Let's refill. Okay, so oops. So that's our what we're up to at the minute, our levels. Right. I guess we just keep growing stuff. I'm not quite sure. We can actually cut grass, let's do that. So we're going to try and get our levels up with foraging and farming. And then we can see if we can build a house or more. Let's see what we can build. So you can go build a structure that you can get this blueprint, or you can get. I don't know if you can get houses. If you have played this game before and you know like what you can buy, let me know down below. Because I'm still new to this game. Let's go down to get out this and tool and start taking some grass out. Especially along our farm, let's make it a bit neater. It's a bit dark at the minute. Right, we don't want the grass there. At least it's looking a little bit tinier now. Oh, what can we throw in the tree? Let's just put the grass seeds in there. We don't need them. We can restore this too for 10,000. Cool. So we can actually restore areas on this game. Pretty cool. Right. I was actually looking for farming games and I came across this farming game. And I thought, oh well, I'll check it out. Alright, let's take all these parts out. Let's need a farm up a bit. Alright, cool. Let's pick up these sticks. Alright, we can farm what we need to now. Let's pick these up. Oh, we nearly got up to foraging. I think we're gonna get a new level soon. Let's take out these. Alright. Let's get a foraging level right up. So our foraging level is up, so we can unlock different things now. That's cool. Alright, let's go and sell what we have at the town. Oh, we can work it too, I guess so. Let's buy something. So when you come here, you can buy like trees, plants, fertilizer and stuff. Let's buy some corn seeds, and then we'll get some fertilizer as well. Let's see. Alright, my stocks are running low. Will you bring me 8 chips and 5 sheep? Okay, cool. Alright, cool. We can also buy like eggs in this game. Cool. Or pets can be used in your farm. Okay. And then there's like a lighthouse, another shop. Comment down below if you want to see me talk to different people around the town. Oh, let's talk to Robin. Hello, stranger. I don't think we're met. I am Robin. Since you are new here, why don't you introduce yourself in town? Thank you. I will be sure to reward your work. Okay, so we're going to introduce ourselves around. So let's do that. Welcome to the area. I'll make the best tools in town. I only sell the hive. Okay, we don't have enough money, okay. So yeah, you can buy stuff from him, okay. Oh, and then you can, like, compost with mushrooms. I didn't know that. It's cool. Let's talk to... Is there anyone else we can talk to? Oh, we can also claim these too, which is cool. Alright, we gotta talk to the guy at the lighthouse, so let's go do that. Hello, newcomer. I'm Kara, the greatest farmer this town has ever seen. That's what people tell me, at least. Am I worthy? You show great skill, but you are not ready. See you later. Okay. So we're going to talk to Tom and send something and then talk to Robin again. So let's go talk to Tom. She's over here. Howdy, friend. I'm Tom. See you for all the buying and selling needs. See you later. Okay, so we only need to talk to one more. And I don't know where he is. I'm gonna go find him. Oh, hang on. No, that's Robin. Let's just. Oh no, we haven't yet. Okay. We can find one more person. Oh yeah, here. Cool. On. No, not yet. Okay. Okay, so we met the neighbors. Come down here, we can get. We're gonna talk to Robin first. So let's go do that. Amazing K Gaming, this is a welcome gift for your efforts. Oops. Let's collect that. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go over here and we'll go back to our farm again. Oops, no, that's not the person. It's this one. Actually, no. I'm gonna check something. We need to buy one more sheep. And then okay, we need birth wood. Okay. Let's go back to the farm. Right, let's go look for some wood. So that's oak stick. We don't need that. Okay, we need these ones. Thank you. Okay, so we can go fishing too, but it looks pretty cool. I think we got enough of these sticks, so let's go to town. Thank you, Kagami. Here is your, as always, so some money. Cool. Okay, so we're gonna come back 24 hours to do more work. So let's go back to the farm. Alright, I'm gonna continue to do like some farm work around the farm and pick up like different things and that sort of thing. But if you wanna see a part 2 of this farming game, comment down below and say like what you would like to see, if like we can get more houses. I'm not quite sure. Actually, let's go travel to someone's farm that's open, and we'll see if we can actually get houses and that, because I'm not quite sure. Okay, this person's all out. Why are you at my farm? Okay, so you get some keeps, get some trees. I don't know if you can get a house, maybe you can't, but yeah. You can get all of this sort of stuff and trees, so. And yeah, oh, he's got that area open as well. Okay, so that's cool. So at least we now know what our farm can look like. So let's go back to our farm. But yeah, if you want to see a part 2 of this game, comment down below. I'm happy to record it for you guys. Please subscribe and share it with your family and friends. Until next time, bye guys.